low single. You should be able to flow through all three of those pretty fluidly. So he shoots his high crotch here. From here, too many of us are worried about going over the top. But look what this does. My butt comes up, my head goes down. Where my head goes, my body's gonna follow, right? So if I push his head down, where's his body? Down. But if I just leave his head up, my head goes down, he's gonna either elevate me and I'm gonna start going down on that, right? So when a guy shoots, we don't need to get extended. When he shoots, I need to stay comfortable and compact. Here, I live on your feet, right? You have feet for a reason. Stay up on those suckers, right? So I'm wrestling here. This guy might even try and start to build up. He might be a Frank Molinaro, get to his feet real fast. But that's fine. As he starts to try and lift me, hit him with my knee. Raise head back. And look what I'm into now. Single leg. Here. I push his head down. Step over. Look what I'm into. No single. Right? You should be able to feel these positions and be comfortable in here. So this guy gets into our hips. Here, I'm just wrestling here. Wrestling. I'm not really attacking as much as I am just feeling this guy. I'm just feeling this guy. Here, feeling him. He starts to come up. That's good. Okay? So I want you guys to just go out there. I'm scoring. But he's giving me about 60% feel. And I'm just flowing through what coach over there told us, what I told you today. I don't really know what you guys went over this morning. I did low singles. So I just want you guys to flow from one position to the next. He goes low single, or gets the quarter low on my foot. I have to step over. I'm rocking to it. Okay. Find yourself in those three positions. He shoots a single leg. Come here. I can throw his head to the outside. Now I'm back in this stuff. Right, so flow through these things. It's kind of a free wrestle, right? Figure it out on yourself, on your own. You should try to crouch. I play around in here. I can get to the stuff we went over, or I can throw his head to the inside. Pull him down. Here, start wrestling from here. Step over, go single. Start wrestling from here. All right, shoot the single leg. Here, attack, be comfortable. Get his head off me. Here, wrestle. All right, so go out there. I know that's kind of complicated to just visualize. It's more of a feel thing, right? So get in there, feel the side on your hips. Be comfortable. Be comfortable when he comes up to his feet. Get to the money. Left down. Here. All that kind of stuff, all right? I want to see what you guys got. Feel it. One, two.